Hurricane Maria is currently a Category 5 storm with maximum sustained winds of 160 miles per hour, 260 km as it moves northwest across the Caribbean toward Puerto Rico and the Virgin Islands. In Puerto Rico, the iconic Arecibo Observatory is bracing for Hurricane Maria's arrival on the heels of Hurricane Irma. Satellites operated by NASA and the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration (NOAA) are tracking the massive storm from space, and you can see some of those observations below, shared by the agencies on social media. Maria's open eye this morning. Max sustained winds at 160 mph. NHC Atlantic expects a Puerto Rico landfall tomorrow. GOES16PIC.twitter.com/LITRQQZ96B, NASA Sport at NASA Sport September 19, 2017. This morning, GOES16 captured geocolor imagery of CATEGORY-5 Hurricane Maria with max winds of 160 miles per hour. More loops at https://coexxh5ovcpic.twitter.com/c3scfkwa4c, NOAA satellites at NOAA satellites September 19, 2017. After Dominica took a direct hit, Major Hurricane Maria continues its march toward Puerto Rico. Max sustained winds at 160 mph. GOES16PIC.twitter.com/NOVY27P4Q8, NASA Sport at NASA Sport September 19, 2017. Hurricane Maria, seen here in this visible imagery from NOAA's GOES16, continues to strengthen. Latest info at https://gofrm0lgpic.twitter.com/tmnavxyli5, NOAA satellites at NOAA satellites September 18, 2017. Maria is about to make landfall in Dominica as a powerful Category 5 major hurricane with sustained winds of 160 mph. GOES16PIC.twitter.com/NIDRWIPR, NASA Sport at NASA Sport September 19, 2017. Hurricanes Jose and Maria spin in the Atlantic in this NOAA GOES16 geocolor loop from this AM. See more loops at https://coz1ec799wnppic.twitter.com/pu6lstseg, NOAA satellites at NOAA satellites September 18, 2017. Maria now a very dangerous Cat 4 hurricane with sustained winds of 130 mph and an open eye. Approaching Dominica. 1 hour GOES16 Mesovis. pic.twitter.com/QOXM, NASA Sport at NASA Sport September 18, 2017. 12 hours GOES16 IR view of Major Hurricane Maria. At NHC Atlantic expects Puerto Rico landfall on Wednesday. Further intensification expected. pic.twitter.com/HFK, NASA Sport at NASA Sport September 18, 2017. Maria now a major hurricane Cat 3 with sustained winds of 120 mph. At NHC Atlantic expects further strengthening today. GOES16PIC.twitter.com/IZN36NEPJO, NASA Sport at NASA Sport September 18, 2017. An eminent GOES16 visible imagery as Hurricane Maria approaches Martinique with 110 mph sustained winds. pic.twitter.com/CTDBLCCHBA, NASA Sport at NASA Sport September 18, 2017. Hurricane Maria is expected to continue intensifying as it approaches Martinique. Winds sustained at 110 mph with higher gusts. GOES16PIC.twitter.com/R2VLNIFSIG, NASA Sport at NASA Sport September 18, 2017. Now Hurricane Maria continues to strengthen and become more organized. Max sustained winds at 80 mph. Set to impact Lesser Antilles. pic.twitter.com/ULRJIH8ME, NASA Sport at NASA Sport September 18, 2017. At NHC Atlantic now forecasting TS Maria to be a major hurricane with sustained winds 110 mph when it approaches Puerto Rico on Wednesday. pic.twitter.com/LixXafi, NASA Sport at NASA Sport September 17, 2017. We have three named storms in the Atlantic: Hurricane Jose left, TS Maria center, TS Lee right. Follow at NHC Atlantic for updates. pic.twitter.com/www5lpapage, NASA Sport at NASA Sport, September 16, 2017. Email Tarek Malik at tmalik@space.com, or follow him at Tarek Malik. Follow us at space.com, Facebook and Google.